Hi, I'm Chef Eduardo. I'm from Peru. I'm a new chef in Bali, above 11. Today I'm making the 5 dishes from Peru. Let's see what they say. Hope they like it. So the first one is the ceviche clásico with cebas.
It's raw fish, pretty good.
Is it seafood?
Raw fish with like lemon juice.
It's not too much salted.
It's a bit sour.
Coriander.
A bit spicy.
Good flavors, I like it.
Pretty fresh. Can I take another one?
The second one is tiradito with a sniper.
It's a raw fish also.
The fish is so soft.
The fish?
Super tender.
It's tender.
Easy to chew.
A bit spicy.
Doesn't really taste good, the fish taste.
It's a bit like coriander.
It's lemon, some paprika.
Causa with a tuna tartare.
It's a lot of flavor.
Creamy mashed potato.
Mashed potato.
Potato really fluffy.
It's really tender.
Very light.
It's pretty smooth to eat.
Fish.
The tuna is fresh.
I could eat the whole thing.
An anticucho with chicken teriyaki.
Juicy chicken.
Real chicken.
With fresh herb salad.
The rest is like a herbal.
It feels like a Tex-Mex sauce or something.
A bit like taco.
Yeah, it's like a barbecue skewer taste. Pretty nice.
I like it.
This one is really good. This one is my favorite.
And arroz con pato.
There's some salad with some rice.
This is rice. There's some meat.
The rice is really creamy. Almost like a risotto.
Mm. It's a green bean.
So many herbs. It also tastes a bit more like a burrito kind of rice or something with some meat,
like duck meat,
and the duck is very tender. Very good, my favorite.